Right. In fact, Mr. Kalmadi joins us on our show X Factor tonight at 10 p.m. Moving on, Congress MP Mr Subba lied. That's what the CBI has told the Supreme Court this morning.
The investigating agency says the birth certificate given by Mr. Subba is fake.
The court has given the MP 6 weeks to reply. The MP from Assam submitted documents claiming he was born in Bengal, but the CBI now says those documents were fake.
He's being investigated after allegations that he's actually been born in Nepal.
Sitting pretty in his office, hours after he was told that the CBI had called him a liar, Mr Subba, Congress MP from Tezpur in Assam, isn't really an Indian. At least that's what the CBI has said, after an investigation into the controversy over the MP's nationality. So you are determined to fight the CBI on this issue, saying that you are an Indian national.
Fully, hum ready hai fight karne mein. Hamara sab sahi hai, koi chinta ki baat nahi.
In a secret report submitted last December, the CBI told the Supreme Court that the birth certificate in Subba's records was fake, and he wasn't born in Siliguri as he had claimed. The court had ordered the investigation after a petition claimed that Subba was actually a Nepalese national. Today, the court read the CBI's report and asked the MP to reply within 6 weeks. But other MPs have already decided what should be done with Subba. The Congress did not react. And while Abhishek Manu Singhvi did say that the charge would be challenged, he said he was reacting as Subba's lawyer, not as Congress spokesperson. In New Delhi, Rajnish Sharma for NDTV.